How's that sound? Sound good? Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. We want to welcome you this afternoon. We have a special day. Very special indeed, because as you all know, we are celebrating the 80th anniversary of our library, the music library. And we felt, how about we do it in style and have our singing student present to you a program of South African song. We saw it fitting because while we enjoy singing all of these Western songs that we so love to close, we thought it is fair for us to recognize our own composer. It is the composers of the past and the present. And as you look in your program, you probably might see names that you've heard of, or names that you know. But it is all South African composers. It's Africans and African songs that we are hoping you will enjoy. But we want you to feel at home. Enjoy yourselves, clap as much as you can. They are going to do as much as they can. They are in no particular order in terms of being relative. It's not a storyline, but we try to make some sense in terms of looking at the context and have them lining up accordingly. I hope you'll get some sense there. I also wanted to draw your attention into the second last item of your program. We are supposed to have a duet that's sung by Simnikiwe and Nondobe. Unfortunately, Nondobe has gotten sick, and so she won't be singing the song with Simnikiwe. It's then going to be a solo piece. It is originally a solo piece, but we improvised just to, you know, find some ensemble work to entertain. But unfortunately, she will sing it alone. And that is my last word before you see them coming on stage to actually share with you the talent they have. Let's take them out.
vision.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah. song.